So, I've got the clutch off of the old grasshopper that I was replacing. Took it apart to where I could get to the electromagnet. Just how strong is this magnet? Here's the crank spud off of that lawnmower. As you can tell. Now, we're going to hook this clutch up direct, 12 volts. And I've got a battery charger to simulate the charging system of a lawnmower at 14.5 volts.
God dang.
If you can do it, lift it straight up. All right. Now let's hook it up to the battery.
Knock myself out.
Now, if you rock it,
yeah, you rock it. I think that's what I did.
See,
that's what I did.
But as far as straight line pull,
no,
ain't no way in hell.
No, that is weird.
Science experiment.
Yeah,
just lift it off of there.
You got it magnetized, sugar?
No.
What are you trying to do?
Just lift it off. Put it back. Now I'm gonna energize it.
What do you need, Jesse?
I want him to do it too.
I ain't gonna be able to take it off.
Oh, maybe not.
I might get chopped.
No, you're not gonna get chopped. Somebody's on there, ain't it?
It's a fucking. You ain't that. There's some super strength over here. You record it?
Yeah.
It ain't gonna be on nothing, is it? That's pretty cool, man. Ain't that something? Well, I moved it.
Yeah, but can you pull it up? Straight up.
There's no way. I give up.